We at the nurses' station condemn the alleged mass hysterectomies and human rights abuse at the Irwin County Detention Center, an Immigration and Customs Enforcement detention facility operated by LaSalle Corrections over the past months and years.
Families put their faith and trust in healthcare professionals to provide the best medical care possible, regardless of the situation or immigration status.
It's shocking to think of the many ways trust is in question at this detention center.
We were stunned, dismayed, and appalled at the allegations fellow nurse Don Wooten reported of medical neglect, lack of COVID-19 infection prevention protocols and treatment, and procedures including multiple hysterectomies by a doctor practicing at the facility.
Through legal counsel, some women at the facility say these procedures were performed without consent or understanding of what was to be done.
If proven true, these actions are nothing short of an attack on the reproductive health of Black and brown people already experiencing great danger, discrimination, and injustice.
It would be a stark example of institutional racism and discrimination, a social illness that continues to plague our country.
One could also consider any malicious intent a form of genocide.
We stand in solidarity and commend the courage of Nurse Dawn Wooten in coming forward, especially in the face of potential retribution.
This in itself shows the work remaining to ensure that nurses, especially from Black, Indigenous, and people of color communities, have their voices heard without fear of reprisal.
We believe Nurse Wooten and her children should receive whistleblower protections, and we call for all nurses to speak up and use our collective voice to demand justice and respect for human rights everywhere.
We call for a thorough investigation into these claims of human rights abuse and applaud members of Congress and the government for doing the same.
If these allegations are found to be true, immediate action should be taken against the medical provider, including criminal charges.
We also believe steps should be taken to ensure something like this does not happen again.
And finally, all of us at the nurses' station want to share our support for the many families navigating the U.S. immigration system.
We stand with you in your fight for a better life in this nation while facing challenges in providing for and protecting your families.